Holding her own, getting the edge there. And it paid off in parts. It's a pretty good start here. That's nicely done off the serve. Just kept him in there. Nicely done. Oh, brilliant from Rios. With Diaz. Couldn't hold on to it. He's not going to be phased yet. And there you go. But Diaz off her serve in that first game of the first match. There's one down. But they have drawn out of Chen Meng in the first match. Would you believe it? Bounce back here. Too much on that, and it is game over. And move on. Of course, the back of her head, she's going to think about what could have been. Here. So far has been really encouraging. It's not just... Yeah, just too good.
1-3.
To herself, Rios. Well, this is what I mean.
1-4.
Lost on an unforced error. There you go. Yeah, just too good. Chen Meng there. That's another point off the serve. That's the second point in a row. Not letting Chen Meng run away with this. Not yet, anyway. Well, that was lovely.
Five, eight.
And now, this is about... That one Meng you had against Diaz. This is excellent stuff from Daniele Rios. Four game points. Rios. Can she make it five and take it to 10 off? That would be something. No, I'm afraid she can't, but she's pushed. Chen Meng here. The Olympic the other way around in the second game.
Two, one.
Yeah, just too much finger, I think, there. Into the lead here, 3-2. Well, that is almost dismissive. Well, this is so Chen Meng has done it here,
11-4.
But she's had to do it the hard way pretty much.
Game to China.
For two-thirds of this match.